Let's see what Dr. Rich has for you today. Life is a journey, a long and winding road with its fair share of smooth highways and bumpy backroads. But no matter the terrain, to be successful, you must keep moving forward, pushing your limits, and maintaining your speed. Picture yourself driving down the interstate at 65 miles per hour. The road is clear, the sky is blue, and everything seems perfect. Now imagine doing all this while having to change the oil. What? It sounds impossible, right? But this is what success demands of us. In business and in life, these challenges are inevitable. It is critical not to slow down or stop, but to keep going, to keep driving. To thrive, we must learn to multitask, to adapt, and to innovate even under pressure. We must be capable of maintaining our systems, improving our processes, and pushing our limits, all while staying on course. Great leaders, athletes, and innovators, they all master the art of moving forward despite their challenges. They understand that maintaining momentum is crucial, even when things get tough. Whether the road is smooth or bumpy, whether the skies are clear or stormy, we need to metaphorically keep driving at 65 miles per hour, changing the oil as we go. Because true success is not just about reaching the destination, it's about the journey and how we handle it. It's about resilience, adaptability, and relentless forward motion. Keep moving forward. Embrace the journey. Master the art of progress. Inspiring progress 1 mile at a time. Subscribe for more motivational content and join us on the road to success.